We'll need to take apart the Abyssian defenses before we go after the treasure stockpile.
The Abyssians will not let us through easily.
Alright, so I adjust the volume, see if my voice comes through. If not, oh well, you might hear some motorcycles in the background. So if that happens, I'm just gonna mute. That's why I really sometimes don't like doing commentary with all the riffraff that be outside. Trusty dual blade and my fucking greatsword. Got a new, what's this called? Armistice? I think it's the Valor Plate is called. Doesn't have like any skill attacks that I know of, and it goes down like when you don't attack, no matter what, it just goes down.
What have you learned about Leviathan's Rest?
The Abyssians here seem more vindictive, even for them.
They must be unhappy about the Black Tide.
So far, the only super that I saw was the... What the fuck is the name of that? The Red Valor Plate, where he brings out, like, these three little sentinels or whatever. And it, like, brings up their shatter... Their shatter build or soul splitter, whatever the fuck it's called. Like, some of these other supers, I'm like, what the fuck do they use? Like, they're not an extravagant. Like, I wish they would have had, like, different, like, techniques, like, power techniques or... Support to destiny.
The Abyssians are ambushers. Move cautiously.
It doesn't matter how cautiously I move. I think I need like one more space on the armor for the augments for this one. So I was, you know,
seems like these Abyssians are making an enclave away from the Black Tide.
So what you standing here for? Should have been out there banging them up.
Over there.
To thin the Abyssian horde. Let's find their leaders.
Head to the Twilight Beacon while I look for them.
Wasn't Soros coming with us, or whatever the fuck his name is? So Kingdom Hearts 4, huh? I still gotta play the DLC for 3. I like it. I mean, it is what it is. Everybody, yo, we don't understand the story, but listen, bro. That's everybody. Mostly everybody. You gotta take the game for what it is. I ain't gonna front, you know, I love that shit because of the Final Fantasy characters. Oh, the Final Fantasy kept the fantasy characters and the digital. I ain't gonna front. Sora looks, he's older, man. And that's probably the graphics that, you know, the art style for that world of wherever he's in, you know what I mean? I say, as long as it doesn't take 10 years. 10 years for it to come out. Final Fantasy 16, I can't wait for it, to be honest. I want to check that out. Say what's up, dog.
The Abyssians petrify their captives and store them to be used later.
A sad fate I remember from end.
Vile things.
Back here and these motherfuckers are I was putting some on resistance. resistance and spirit, right? I don't even know really what spirit is. Oh, really, bro? That shit was fucking sweaty as shit. Have something because I don't even know. So sad about the polarized duration. Like, I'm doing, I got achievements for like poison and stuff like that, but void damage. Does one of my equipment have some shit like that? Fire damage, you take 15%. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what it'd be, bro. Maybe it's just one of those things where it just pops no matter what. Stuff to enchant it.
Center of the city.
Let's finish this.
And it's crazy too that like the matchmaking for like spirit rooms and stuff is locked in at 50. So you can still play co-op and invite three people. But other shit. Well, I think the spirit realm was added after, right? So that's supposed to be like new endgame stuff anyway. So I can see why they did it. But matchmaking, period. Like, you can't even matchmake for missions that I know of because, it, you know. Thing is dope too is like the armors have their skins that you can earn through gameplay. They got like the weapons have skins as well. I think even like the rare weapons like from blue, I don't know if green, I think green has them too. Sword almost sounds just identical to the dual blades or a straight sword. What's an impact, bro? Where is this blue thingamajig? I didn't have my glasses on, I would have never seen that shit. This John better have a legendary too, man. They said fuck you. You ain't getting shit. Up the stairs, bro. Up the stairs. Thank you. front of me.
I'm going to get the treasure now.
I was confused there. I didn't remember what those were. Is this a ledge? Is this a ledge?